Thank you.
Some y'all never been down south too much. Some y'all never been down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story so you'll understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods in the fields, and it looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. Now that's poke salad. Used to know a girl lived down there, and she'd go out in the evenings and pick a mess of it, carry it home and cook it for supper, because that's about all they had to eat. But they did all right.